Good day to all. This is Amirthalingam Madhu. Today's topic is Vastu for Puja Room. Because it's a very important thing. There is a lot of confusion between the people and Vastu consultant. There is a lot of controversies between a Vastu consultant. Where to keep a Puja Room. Today's topic will cover five important things. The first one is where to keep a puja room as per Varagi Vastu. Second is in puja room, God's photo, which direction is good? Third is while praying, which direction we have to face? The suitable direction. The fourth one is what are all the mandatory things we have to keep in puja room? Fifth is Q&A. The first we will see which direction we have to keep the puja room. Puja room except northeast, southwest and the center of your house, Brahmasthanam. We can keep any of the place except northeast, southwest and center of your house. So I will explain you in the drawing. You can see the drawing. This is north, south, west, and east. Okay. North and east junction, which is called northeast. This portion puja room should not come because northeast is suitable for water related things, water component. And same like that, south and west corner, which is southwest, should not come. And also the Brahmasthanam, center of your house, puja room should not come. Except these three places, you can keep anywhere in your house, no problem. Okay, you can see the drawing. So this is the first topic. Second one is, in God's photo, which direction is good? I already mentioned, sun is our first God. So sun rising is east. Our God's photo also towards east. That's the best direction. So we should keep God's photo towards east direction. The third thing is, which direction we need to, our face should towards while praying. While praying, our face should be towards north because God's photo is east direction. If you stand like this, your face will be towards north. Okay? Towards north is the best direction while praying. The fourth is, what are the mandatory things we need to keep in a puja room? The first thing is, we should not keep so many photos, God's photo. Maybe one or two or three maximum as per Varagi Vastu. And also Kamachiyamman Vilak we need to keep. Okay. So that's very important. The fifth one is, if it is above and below toilet is there, is it good or bad? We should not keep, we should not construct a puja room in case of above and below there is a toilet. We should avoid, and we should avoid bramid and big idols and all those things. Only very simple 2-3 photos, small photos, and plus Kamachiyamman Vilakke. Okay, so this is about the how to construct a puja room. And also very important, we can make in a cupboard instead of making a puja room. No need, because nowadays the space is very important. We don't have much space. So we need to optimize. We can make it a 2x2 cupboard. Keep God's photo. There is no problem. The another thing is now Q&A. For example, there is a lot of controversy between Vastu consultant. Some people says we can keep a puja room in the northeast, Isanyam, because that's the God's place. I don't agree, because northeast is suitable for water, water component. In Pujarum, the Karpuram, Kamachyam and Vilakku, the fire will be there. We should not keep a fire and water both together. It's a dangerous. So, northeast, we should not keep a Pujarum. And southwest also same, we should not keep a Pujarum. Brahmasthanam, center. Center should be free. We should not keep anything. It should be open. There is no beam, no pillar, no wall. The Brahmasthanam should be so clear. Okay? So, except these three places, you can keep anywhere in your house. There is no issue. Okay? God is always help us to grow. God never ever do bad things for us. Okay? Thank you very much. If you like this video, please share with your friends. Subscribe our Varagi Vastu's channel, because I am planning to create within 1 year maybe 300 Tamil videos and 300 English videos. If you cannot pay for Vastu consultant, you can subscribe my channel. You will get all, you will, whatever the queries you have, you will get an answer from me. Thank you very much. See you in the next video. Thank you.